The second concerns Wayne Cousins, who pleaded guilty to kidnap and rape of Sarah Everard, and later he pleaded guilty to her murder. On the 30th of September 2021, he was sentenced to imprisonment for life for the murder with a whole life order. No separate penalty was imposed for the offences of kidnapping and rape. Cousins seeks leave to appeal against sentence. In his case, we grant leave to appeal against sentence, but dismiss the appeal. Although the circumstances of his case do not fall within the terms of the statutory provision, which provides that a whole life order should be the normal starting point, the individual facts are such that the judge was entitled, exceptionally, to impose a whole life order.